Jewel Autism Centre was started in 1st July 2008 by our Honourable Director, Dr. Jameson Samuel, who is a dual professional, an occupational therapist and a child psychologist.
Jewel Autism Centre was started in 2008. That time I was working in WHO, World Health Organization. During that time, I happened to meet some parents from Kottayam. They were very much worried about their children. They didn't have a place actually to go for a treatment in Kerala. So initially, I availed leave for 4 years from World Health Organization.
He has 17 years of experience, including his experience in World Health Organization in the tsunami rehabilitation team of WHO, and also he lead the intervention team for child developmental needs, community rehabilitation, and has done several research in this field. The main objective behind the establishment of Jewel was concern of hundreds of parents for the children with child developmental needs, including autism. Since early 90s, when we started hearing the autism, we considered these kids in the category of retardation. But the fact is, these kids are not retarded. Approximately 46% of children suffering from ASD had average or above average intellectual ability.
The concern of the parents was the main reason to start this institution. Now we have around 150 children attending treatment program in this institution from all around the world.
Later, Dr. Jency Blesson, who was a senior scientist and head of research and development department of a reputed drug company, also joined him.
Jewel Autism Centre stands for its unique vision. The vision of Jewel Autism Centre is mainstreaming of differently able children. We never group or stamp the kids as differently able.
Seeing the happy face of a parent and a child who reached mainstream due to the hard work and dedication of the professional team of Jewel cannot replace anything, and gradually she enrolled for the behavior analysis course by the American Board of PACB.
We have incorporated all the departments related to child developmental field in this institution. We have Department of Pediatric Neurology, Child Psychology, Speech Language Pathology, Child Developmental Education, Department of Occupation Therapy and Group Interactive Sessions in the center.
The number of kids increased to 68 with all the departments and quality professionals related to the field. Jewel has first of its kind fully equipped pediatric OT department in Kerala. Dr. Jameson felt very delighted when he looked at the satisfied faces of parents. Then he decided to fully dedicate himself to the center, as he didn't find any suitable person who can match his own passion and dedication towards the quality treatment of these kids.
The constant monitoring and support by our staff in various schools in Kottayam.
Right from the inception, Jewel Autism Center always focused on two key areas. First, best possible treatment to the kids. Second, refined professionals from all the institutes within and outside India.
Another peculiarity of Jewel Autism Centre is the transparency of the program. Actually, we conduct all the sessions only in presence of a parent or a guardian. We never take any sessions without their presence. Actually, they have to give a consent that they will be there throughout the sessions. Why? Because we equip the parents as well as the kid in order to overcome their difficulty.
We have a team of international professionals in US who previously worked with us and provide quality training and updation of therapy protocols till date. Our team is good enough to handle the therapy support in three languages: Hindi, English and Malayalam. Our programs are 100% transparent so that the parent or caretaker can directly see the sessions, various treatment activities given by the professionals, and also the effort taken by our team. This helps them to monitor their child's activities and progress at home.
Another peculiarity is we have staffs who can very well handle therapy sessions in English, Hindi and Malayalam. So people from any countries can easily follow the sessions, and they give all the support and they get all the support from the therapist. One of the major factors which plays a major role in the success of our centers are professionals. Our professionals are from various institutions inside and outside India, like University of South California, University of Brandon, UK, CMC Bangalore, Manipal Academy of Higher Education, S.R. Chandrasekhar, Bangalore, All India Institute of Speech and Hearing, Mysore, National Institute of Speech and Hearing, Trivandrum.
Hi, I'm Beulah and Raju, working in Jewel Autism Center as speech therapist cum drug coordinator. Speech therapy department has started in 2008. Since then, we are giving individual speech therapy sessions for our kids. Over time, we found that there is considerable changes in our children. Our program is running by a multidisciplinary team of speech therapists, special educators, and the occupational therapist. And the group consists of around 6 to 8 children in a group.
Myself, Nikita Mary Xavier. I am working at Jewel Autism Center since past 2 years. We mainly focus on training the children in the areas of the pre-linguistic skills, for pre-reading skills and pre-writing skills also. These skills are the major platforms that help them to attain their academic skills in the mainstreaming. Our director, Mr. Jameson Samuel, also helps us to conduct training programs to get updated on the recent trends and the current autism-related intervention programs. We also conduct group teaching sessions so that the children who are enrolled to the school gets adapted to the school settings as fast as they can. Thank you.
I am Nidhu Susan Chako, head of the speech therapy department, working in Jewel Autism Center for the past 5 years. Our department includes 10 professionals from various institutes, and our department's program includes assessment and intervention of various childhood disorders, concentrating mainly on autism spectrum disorders. We are collaborating with number of professionals like physiotherapists, special educators, and occupational therapists.
We use standardized assessment tools in par with international standards to frequently monitor the progress of the child, and monthly progress reports will be sent to parents on request. Our institution consists of 43 professionals in various departments.
അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ഹൈപ്പർ ആക്ടിവിറ്റി ആയിരുന്നു ഇപ്പം നന്നായിട്ട് കുറഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ട് നോർമൽ സ്കൂളിലാണ് ഇപ്പം മോൻ പോകുന്നത് പിന്നെ ഇവിടെ ടീച്ചേഴ്സും ഒക്കെ ആയിട്ട് നല്ല ഇൻട്രാക്ഷൻസ് ഉണ്ട് ഡെയിലി മോൻ്റെ ഇമ്പ്രൂവ്മെൻറ്റ്സ് നന്നായിട്ട് അറിയാൻ പറ്റുന്നുണ്ട് 3 മാസം കൂടി അസസ്മെൻ്റ് ഉണ്ട് അപ്പം ഡ്രോബാക്സ് ഉള്ള ഏരിയയിൽ കുറച്ച് കോൺസെൻട്രേറ്റ് ചെയ്താണ് തെറാപ്പി ചെയ്യുന്നത് ബാക്കി എല്ലാ കാര്യങ്ങളിലും അവൻ അവൻ്റെ സ്വന്തം കാര്യങ്ങളൊക്കെ ഇപ്പം ചെയ്തു തുടങ്ങിയിട്ടുണ്ട് ഞങ്ങൾ സാറ്റിസ്ഫൈഡ് ആണ്
വരുന്ന സമയത്ത് എൻ്റെ മോൾക്ക് സ്പീച്ച് ഒട്ടും ഇല്ലായിരുന്നു അതുപോലെ ബിഹേവിയറൽ ഇഷ്യൂസും ഒക്കെ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു പിന്നെ ഇവിടെ വന്നതിന് ശേഷമാണ് എൻ്റെ മോൾക്ക് എന്തെങ്കിലും ഒരു റെസ്പോൺസ് ഉണ്ട് വന്നത് നമ്മളിപ്പോൾ എന്തെങ്കിലും ഒന്ന് ചോദിച്ചാൽ ഒരു എന്തെങ്കിലും ഒരു റെസ്പോൺസ് അതുപോലെ തന്നെ അവൾ എഡ്യൂക്കേഷനിലായിട്ട് അവൾ അക്കാഡമിക്കലി അവൾക്ക് ഒന്നും അറിയില്ലായിരുന്നു ഇവിടെ വന്നതിന് ശേഷം അവൾ അക്കാഡമിക്കലി കുറച്ചും കൂടെ പ്രോഗ്രസ് ഉണ്ടായി അവൾക്ക് പിന്നെ കുറച്ച് ബിഹേവിയറൽ ഇഷ്യൂസൊക്കെ അവൾക്ക് മാറിയിട്ടുണ്ട് അവരുടെ സ്വന്തം കുട്ടികളെ പോലെ തന്നെയാണ് എല്ലാ കുട്ടികളെ അവർ കാണുന്നതും പിന്നെ ട്രീറ്റ്മെൻറ്റിൻ്റെ ഭാഗമായിട്ട് ഞങ്ങൾ ഇപ്പോൾ വീട്ടിലാണെങ്കിൽ തന്നെയും ഓരോ പ്രോഗ്രാംസ് അവർ പറഞ്ഞു തരികയും അതുപോലെ എല്ലാവർക്കും ചെയ്യാൻ കഴിയുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്
ജുവൽ ഓട്ടിസം സെൻറ്റർ ഓഫേഴ്സ് എ സ്കോളർഷിപ്പ് കോൾ ജുവൽ സാത്തി സ്കോളർഷിപ്പ് വി ആക്ച്വലി ഓഫേഴ്സ് എ സ്കോളർഷിപ്പ് ടു 15% ഓഫ് സ്റ്റുഡൻസ് എവറി ഇയർ ആൻഡ് ദ ആപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ ഫോർ ദ സെയിം വിൽ ബി ഇൻവൈറ്റഡ് ഇൻ ദ മന്ത് ഓഫ് ഡിസംബർ ആൻഡ് ബൈ എൻഡ് ഓഫ് ജാനുവരി വി വിൽ അനൗൺസ് ദ സ്കോളർഷിപ്പ് ഹോൾഡേഴ്സ്
അവർ ടീം ഇസ് ദ ബാക്ക് ബോൺ ഓഫ് അവർ സെൻറ്റർ Now, with Almighty's blessings and our professionals' efforts, we are able to handle 142 kids with a staff team of 52. All the kids of school-going age in our center are attending regular schools with the constant follow-up and monitoring by our therapist. We have tie-up with 38 schools and play schools in Kottayam for the mainstreaming of our children towards a forward journey. We need your support.